Even a tree understands. The death of winter is but a time of silence and repose. Many people, unlike trees, are consumed as winter comes, still alive, but ignoring the sun as it returns, bringing with it spring, summer, and new life. They stand planted, new leaves under their skin, afraid to grow, knowing winter will return, only to strip them down once again. So they live, alive, frozen, still, in their perpetual winter of death.